jetzt das Wort an Mr. Ernest Valentino. Ich hoffe, ihr könnt gut Englisch. Und ja. Genau. So.
Thank you. I'd like to thank MJ Arnaz for having me here this evening. Thank you very much. Listen, the reason why I'm here this evening is to speak about Michael, of course. And, you know, I love Michael Jackson very much. I really do. And as we all know, God only made one Michael Jackson. Only one. Nobody, no one can ever replace Michael Jackson. So what I am here to talk to you about is that all my career I have been through MJ forms, watching how the Michael Jackson fans cooperate throughout each other. And the thing what I have noticed is that there is, that love is not there. The main message about Michael, love, peace, and unity. And what we should be doing, though all of this is really beautiful, but the main message is what Michael Jackson advocated his whole life about, us loving each other, about us helping each other and being there for each other. And for us to be Michael Jackson's army of love, we need to actually do this. We have to do this. I have been spreading Michael's message many, many, many years before Michael left us. He told me, he thanked me for it, and I need all of us to really come together and share the love that we have with everyone else in the world. This is very important for Michael. It is really important for Michael. This is the message. The message is love, pure love. Just reach out to your partner. Everyone here, we're all having a good time this year, but when you leave, what happens? I see division. I see people talk about each other and all this. But this should not be. We all need to come together. To come together to be one. To be one. When we can come together, when we can come together and be one, then we can say we are Michael's army of love. Then we can say that. And then Michael will be very proud of us. But I don't want to see us fighting. I don't want to see us attacking each other. We have to love each other. Love each other from the heart, from the soul. That's what we have to do. Okay? And it's my job, my purpose, to spread Michael's message globally. That's why I impersonate Michael, to spread his message. That's why I do it. And I want you to know that. That's the only reason why I impersonate Michael, is to spread his message globally. That's all, nothing else. Because there's only one Michael. That's all. Just one Michael Jackson. Okay? So I want everybody to have a good evening. I want to wish everyone a beautiful evening. And I want to wish all the artists a great performance. And I want everyone to know that I love you very much. And just keep it in your heart. I love you very much. And I really do. Okay? God bless you.